According to the Steuben County Sheriff's Office, another Twin Tiers Most Wanted subject turned herself in last week. Jessica Bennett allegedly used another person's benefit card from the Department of Social Services and received benefits that she was not entitled to. She was arraigned in the Centralized Arraignment Court and released.